look, mom. Give it a look.
Here we go, Duke.
It's a blockbuster in Chi-Town. We got this at the Champions Classic.
Welcome to the State Farm Champions Classic. What is, without doubt, one of the most interesting, one of the most special nights on the college basketball calendar. Marvin Bagley, the third, slams it home. He's had two outstanding games for Duke. Year senior back from an injury as Gary Trent Jr. knocks it down. We started. A turnover, numbers for Duke. Duval will finish. Calls that a turnover for a touchdown. Down to 2 seconds. Deep one for Allen. Got it! What time tonight, and Duval with a head of steam. Has a chance to take the lead.
The pass.
Trent's open. Count it. And he knocks down another one. Allen again. Got another one. What a night for Grayson Allen and the Duke Blue Devils.